part, you want to keep this in mind. Roughly the sweet spot, or that area where you want to hit the drum, is going to be about 3 to 4 inches from the edge. Don't hit it from the center, and I'll show you why here in just a few seconds. But if I keep that idea in mind about the 3-4 inch rule, you're going to get this. Here's what happens if you're playing right on the center. It's really dead. You don't have that full resonance coming from the instruments. Now, make sure you don't play too close to the edge either. For example, somewhat tight, and you're not allowing the timpani to have that space to be able to vibrate. But if we find that sweet spot about 3 to 4 inches from the edge, you get that full resonance from your timpani.